Woo. What's going on, peoples? We're back for another review for you. Today we're going to be taking a look at Polarised from Tea Juice. This one is a 70-30 VG-PG blend. It comes in a 50ml short fill bottle. I'm vaping this one today in 0mg. So I've already dripped a little bit on. Let's take it for a rip and I'll let you know what I get on the inhale. That is harsh. It catches you on the back of the throat. On the inhale, there's a lot of menthol there, a lot of menthol. And I don't mean like a coolada, which just brings a bit of coolness. It's an actual menthol where you get that eucalyptus-y sort of plant-based menthol. It's very throaty. There's a sweetness there, and there's another combination of something going on. It does leave a slight little bit of silkiness around the inside of the mouth, and there is that sweetness there. It's a very weird flavour. It's quite cold. There is a little bit of harshness there, which catches you in the back of the throat. It's a very cold liquid. Very cold, but it's also harsh. If I want to be brutally honest with this liquid, it kind of reminds me of mouthwash. That's the only way I could describe it, is mouthwash, like Listerine or something. You know, it's definitely a palate cleanser. Definitely a palate cleanser. My mouth feels minty fresh. But yeah, there is a sweetness there, like I said, but I'm not sure what it is, whether it's a vanilla or a cream of some sort, but I don't know. It just seems like a weird combination to mix like a menthol with a cream, or like a menthol with a vanilla, or whatever it is they've put in there. It's sweet, but really cold. That's so harsh on the back of the throat. So harsh. It's making my eyes water. And I'm used to cold liquids.
I can't vape any more of that, I'm afraid.
On the exhale, it just becomes really, really harsh. It really agitates the back of the throat. The sweetness does come through ever so slightly on the tail end of the exhale. It does hit those sweet spots, but it's overpowered by the menthol. Much like the other one I did, the Blood Ice Orange. If you want to check that out, I'll put a little annotation card up in the top there. But yeah, I'll have one more rep and I'll wrap this up. That's too throaty. It's really synthetic as well, but I'm guessing this is supposed to be like an ice cold summer type vape, which, let's get down to brass tacks, it would be ideal on a blazing hot summer day. But yes, that is my review for Polarised from Tea Juice done. I hope you enjoyed it. I just want to give a massive shout out to Tea Juice for sending this one out for the purpose of review. So thank you very much. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the review. If you did, smash that thumbs up button. If you didn't, hit the thumbs down. Leave me some comments in the comment section, please. And if you have stumbled across my channel off the off chance, please subscribe to the channel. It helps me out a lot. It only takes a second and it's free. Free. But yes, that is my review done. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you lovely peoples in the next video. Bye-bye!